one voice left to hear, and that belongs to Lauren Gray.
You're in the family business, huh?
Yeah, of course. Everybody's in the family business.
My family is very unique and kind of like famous in this little small town. My family owns and runs their own one-stop wedding shop.
We work together. One cooks and one sets up the wedding stuff. And I sing every weekend with my father in the band.
My father puts together weddings by day and rock star at night. My father and I are extremely, extremely close. I've always been daddy's little girl. I've always followed in his footsteps.
I'm gonna watch you shine, gonna watch you grow.
American Idol has always been a big deal for him. He is a big part of why I'm here today.
It would mean the world to me to go to Hollywood. It's been a dream of mine always, but also my father's dream as well.
I've worked my butt off getting here already. Today is make it or break it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lauren Gray.
Bring it on.
Next. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
Lauren Gray.
Lauren, how old are you?
22 years old.
And where are you from?
Hardy, Arkansas.
What do you do in Hardy, Arkansas?
Well, I perform in a band with my father. It's a southern rock band.
Cool.
We do it every weekend. I've been doing it since I was in the band, since I was about 18.
So you guys are parents?
Mm-hmm.
What do you guys do?
We're florists, bridal shop, have a band all my life.
And we're in the wedding.
A band, I would have guessed. A floral shop, I wouldn't have guessed. Yeah.
All right, so what are you going to sing today? Because you're in a southern rock band like the Allman Brothers or Skinner.
Well, and
something.
I have more of a bluesy type voice, but I will be singing Adele, One and Only, for you. Okay.
Do it.
Okay?
No.
All right. Said, have you been on well, God only knows why it's taken me so long to let my doubts go. 'Cause I'm the only one that you want. I don't know why I'm scared. 'Cause I've been here before. Every feeling, every word, I've imagined it all. You'll never know if you'll ever try to forget your past and simply be mine. If you've been on my mind, I hang on every word you say. Lose yourself in time, just at the mention of my name.
Okay.
Wow.
I didn't need to hear that song right now.
Right, right. Right. All right, cool.
Yeah,
I mean, you broke a little bit on the top
there. I know. I cracked.
Lost some notes.
Do you usually do that?
No, not at all. Not at all.
I wouldn't imagine so.
All right, so what do we think, Steven?
So I think I love the way you break, and I love the way you go up there, and you're fearless about it. And that's really important, because when people sing and you deliver a chorus line and you can break like that and get up there and hit the note and break, it's the sexiest thing on the planet. And your delivery is great.
Thank you. That's a great compliment.
But at least you're fearless about it. That's what I like, you know what I mean? You got to be willing to take chances and jump off that ledge as a singer if you're going to be a great one.
Yes.
Well, hopefully there'll be a little ray of sunlight coming your way here.
She's a ray of sunlight anyway, man.
You're one of the best female voices we've heard.
Wow.
Yeah, man.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to say absolutely 100%.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Wow.
I say yes, too.
I say yes, too. You're incredible. Love you.
And you are going to Hollywood.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, baby. It's going down in Hollywood.
It's the biggest thing that's ever happened in my life.
It won't be the biggest thing ever, so don't
worry. Sure, your daddy loving
you. This is great. Thank you, guys.
Well, tell your dad to play Whipping Post and Dedicated to me.
That's one of my favorite songs.
Yeah, that's one of my favorites, too. I'll see you in Hollywood.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Come on. Big thing going to happen for her.
That girl can sing.
Yeah.
I mean, wow.
Hi, Ryan. I think you like hugs.
I love it.
Okay, I have two words for today.
Thank you.
Lauren Gray.
Yes.
Yeah.
And thank you.
You can't be taught to sing that way. You can only learn it on your own and have some inside influence from passed down from generations.
So amazing. So amazing. So